Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. PK Doomy here. Hope you enjoy. We're diving into a Scizor match. And pretty much, I mean, this update for Scizor is just an absolute game changer. We're going to build on stack, so we are going to let him get that. Let's go ahead and try to get our first stack in. Nice, we were able to do it. Alright, no escaping Zacian. Still needs that nerf, guys. He still needs that nerf. Comment down below. Do you think he still needs that nerf? I do. I definitely think he does. As well as Water Bear Shifu. Those two... And Glaceon's buff is just... It's just insane. Ugh. We're both really underleveled now. Especially me, still at level 3. Oof. Oh, we did it. Whew. Barely escaped by the chin of my hair. Yeah, we got this now. Now that we get that boosted attack with Scizor, we are gonna tank it. Top lane is having a tough time, unfortunately. Definitely going sword dance. Oh, come on. It's Glaceon. Like, freaking Glaceon is so OP now. How are you having that hard of a time? Oh, this sucks. The top lane is just completely losing. I'm gonna try to help them out. That Trev is almost unkillable as well. Oh. Jeez, took all that. I'm trying so hard here, truly. Of course, the enemy team got it. Let's go have a bottom lane. Disruption, disruption, oh my gosh. This is a tough match, it really is. There we go. Hopefully I can score this. They should all be bottom lane. Alright, my Unite is ready. I wish I got level 13, but it should be alright. I'm not gonna line up because that Machamp. Oh my gosh, freaking Zacian's Unite. Come on guys, we got this. I kinda let them down. Come on, Lapras, come on. You and Glaceon got this. Yo, nice. Our zero order. Zero scoring made a difference. Oh my goodness, just so much damage. I can't believe this. So frustrating. I don't play Scizor much, so I could have did way better. Part of it's my fault, but also is a team effort, so. Yo, you two could have scored something. Like, really? No. That's tough. That's tough.